First, launch the Plitch client and press play.